The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. And is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Here comes the role model.
You know, with everything Bayley has accomplished, I still wonder why is she just so unpleasant, so hostile all the time.
Well, maybe you should just mind your business, Saxton, because you're talking about the first women's Grand Slam champion, the first women's Triple Crown winner.
Not only is Bayley physical in the ring, but she can beat you mentally as well.
Yeah, Bayley's new attitude was very upsetting for fans who had supported Bayley for years.
You include yourself in that group, Saxton, because I find it apropos when Bayley calls you an idiot.
She doesn't mean it, does she?
Oh, yeah.
Here comes the double champion, the woman with all the gold.
Winning a women's title in WWE already means you're at the top of the industry. So what does two titles indicate?
It means we're in the presence of an all-time great competitor.
Every day she holds both titles, every time she successfully defends them, she is making her case as the GOAT of the women's division.
Facing one of the most talented in-ring competitors, but now also has to contend with Bayley's mean streak.
Well, she is certainly going to have to tap into her ultra-aggressive side to overcome Bayley.
Introducing the challenger from San Jose, California, Bayley! And her opponent from New York, she is the Raw Women's Champion, the surfer Aimee Nikita Norton!
The Raw Women's Champion possibly taking one final look at her title.
This is all about being on top of the women's division on Monday Night Raw, waving the red brand flag high and proud. That is what the Raw Women's Championship means to these women.
And this is just outrageous power.
In on German. You have to be in peak physical condition to pull off a move with that much weight behind it.
Ooh!
Tearing down the leg now.
Looks like they're looking for a clover leaf.
Into a backbreaker. Fantastic.
And Bayley's having trouble managing his onslaught.
Bayley's game plan isn't working how she wants.
Inverted suplex.
The power of a deadlift into a military press.
Wow.
Walking around the ring.
Slam. Just another insane display of power.
Talk about intimidation. I'm not sure if it's resilience or stupidity that's going to drive you to try and come back from a move like that.
Obviously, all the toys under the ring play a big role in Extreme Rules matches, but equally important is being able to withstand the onslaught of said toys. Resilience, endurance, you have to be ready to prove just how much you can take in a match like this.
Bottom rope moonsault. That was unique.
Bayley showing no answer for the attack.
Bayley looks to be well measured right now.
There it is! Outsider's Edge. Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
Bam! And she's being held in check here.
Yeah, she's being met with a roadblock every time.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance! Power slam!
For the championship! And kicks out before the refs count.
Amazing effort by her.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
There's the old, the stump puller, leg snap. The power of a deadlift into a military press.
Wow.
Walking around the ring. Slam.
Got a grip, all the way.
Single choke slam.
And Bayley is being humbled here. Bayley's getting beaten to the punch with every exchange.
Ooh, clothesline deliver.
Bayley's on the edge of defeat. Can she respond?
What a barreling spear.
The title's going nowhere.
Nope. Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
She is rapidly dictating the pace.
She's reading everything her opponent is trying to throw at her.
Wow, power! Wow. A deadlift military press!
Holy moly!
This is unreal strength.
There's the old stump puller leg snap!
That'll snap your hamstring.
Vice-like grip on the throat, up and
sit-out choke slam.
And Bayley is being humbled here.
Bayley looks to be well measured right now.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done. Choke slam? Oh no.
All the way up. Oh, and a spine buster, crippling.
Oh, I know what's coming next. Here it is!
There it is! Emphatic follow-away there.
She now has gotten herself into a distressing spot.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
Nicely done.
This one is headed outside, guys. And Bayley's having trouble managing his onslaught.
Bayley's being cut off at every pass.
Look at this
suicide dive!
Absolutely throwing all
caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
She's sent back in under the ropes.
Oh, man.
Showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner, up on the turnbuckle now.
She might have something else planned here.
She manages to get control.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done. Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. Bayley showing no answer for the attack.
Bayley's getting beaten to the punch with every exchange. These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Well, she definitely wants to hurt her competition as much as possible, if the table's any indication.
She's rummaging around under the ring here.
A table! The WWE Universe is going wild!
Back into the ring.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. And things are just going from bad to worse.
Saw it coming.
Boom, running STO plants.
Nicely done.
And now she has the sturdy upper hand.
Yeah, she is taking all the restraints off.
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
Champ with an immediate kick out there.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
That won't separate your shoulder, that'll divorce it.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Watch her set up in the corner.
She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
She's bringing the table into play here.
She is done playing around.
She's getting that table.
Opponent perched on the top
rope. This superstar about to join them, looking for a suplex. Wait, just holding it.
Good Lord, this is impressive.
How long is this superstar gonna hold it?
The table, through the table.
They just went crashing through the table.
If this were a tables match, Saxon, I'd say Mazel Tov. Instead, I'll just say, condolences.
She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
No!
Suicide dive!
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Throws her back in from ringside.
Oh, look at it, triple the leg.
Ducked underneath.
Instead, what a German suplex.
Nice takedown.
Oh, my gosh. She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Ooh.
She is queuing it up again.
The dust to the champ.
Sleeper hold cinched it. It's over. She couldn't hang on. Makes the cover.
Guess not.
Big form.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty. Catapulting down on the opponent.
Boom.
Wow. Bottom rope moonsault.
Bayley is now under pressure.
Bayley's game.
Measuring it up one more time.
What a rolling spear. A championship level move.
Thank you.
Looks like they're looking for a clover leaf.
Oh, to a backbreaker. Painful.
She's losing all. She's trying one more time.
What a rolling spear.
The champ has this one in hand now.
These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
Here is your winner, and still the Raw Women's Champion, the Surfer Aimee Nikita Norton.
And this victory is one for the record books.
Have all the fun you want, but at the end of the day, this is what it's all about, winning and making money.